name is Pierre from SimplePlan.
Don't make me laugh when I'm drinking.
I am here with the one and only Pierre from SimplePlan. Like your high school experience kind of sucks. I'm just a kid and life is a nightmare. Nightmare is a strong word.
It's a big word. It's a big word. I just think it's about, you know, I think that when you're that age and when I feel like every problem seems so much bigger. And when later on in life you'll be like, wow, that was nothing. At that time you're like, oh my god, my mom won't let me go to my friend's house for this party, and that's what it feels like. So that's what I wanted to emulate, that it feels like it's the end of the world.
So I am going to take what you just said, and what I've done is I have created a game tailored specifically to you, and it is called My Simple Plan to Surviving High School.
Nice.
Do you like
how I did
that?
That's good.
I'll say my simple plan to, you know,
something.
Blank, and yeah. You have to answer in less than 5 words.
5 words or less, or less than 5 words?
Five words.
I get five.
Aww.
When you only have that many, you're gonna know.
Cheers to that.
Cheers, I am.
Thinking, Lincoln.
That is smart.
Mm-hmm.
S-M-R-T.
Number one, simple plan for getting bullied by your locker.
Ignore the dickhead bullying you. But
isn't dickhead two words?
Maybe, yeah, it's two words. Oh, you can be a bully.
Ignore the dickhead bullying.
Ignoring
bully.
That's fine, yeah.
Okay, that's good, that's good. Simple plan for going to your first dance.
Be yourself and dress casual.
This is for guys, but like even I would say mostly to girls, wear shoes that are comfortable.
Yeah.
Casual.
And yeah, we want fun.
Like, look at what I'm wearing right now.
What I'm wearing?
Yeah.
I don't care, we're almost the same shirt.
It's like we knew each other already.
Oh my god.
Simple plan to getting your first kiss. Ooh.
Just go for it.
Just
go for it.
Hard.
Deep. Too much time.
You failed your first test. What's your simple plan for that?
Make sure you understand subject. You have to understand it. If you don't understand it, you're just trying to retain it.
Yeah.
It don't work. You gotta
understand.
It don't work, girl.
No.
It don't work, I'm telling you.
Yo, simple plan to owning your first house party. You bounce in, you wanna own it.
Bring the booze.
Bring the booze. Boom!
Yo, what's up? Check it out.
Is that what you do when you bounce on it?
Yeah. Bring a funnel. That's not a good one.
A funnel.
Yeah.
Bring funnel. A funnel. simple plan to asking your crush out.
Do it with originality.
Oh, that's good. What's the most
original? No, girls just ask me usually.
Last one. Simple plan for dealing with mean girls.
Ignore the mean girl. Ignorance is the best thing for all that kind of stuff. You gotta just walk away because they're looking for attention.
This is true.
Yeah, so if you're like, I don't care what you said, peace.
Give them the stink face.
Yeah, or give them the stink finger. I can't do it. We're on YouTube, we can do whatever we want, right?
This is true, this is
but
true.
But we don't want to.
But you know, it's all about being positive at the end of the day. And you know what? I think you've given everybody really, really, really good advice.
Thank you. Thank you very much. They can go to my house.
Okay.
I'm usually there.
Raise the Roof. And a new album is?
It's called Taking One for the Team.
Mm-hmm.
It just came out February 19th. And it's amazing. It's our best record yet.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. You think so?
No, I know.
Positively?
I know so.
All right, guys. Like I always say, work hard, be kind to one another, and hustle happy. Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I can't find
that's
to
amazing.